Good morning, boys and girls. Today for reading, you are going to be reading about two animals. You're going to be reading about squirrels, and you're going to be reading about chipmunks. As you read about squirrels and chipmunks, I want you to be thinking about how the animals are the same and different. Whenever we think about how something is the same and different, we are comparing and contrasting. So today you're going to compare and contrast squirrels and chipmunks. After you read those two books on Epic, you can also listen to them, it will read to you. Then you're going to go to Seesaw and you are going to identify things that are only true about squirrels, things that are only true about chipmunks, and things that they have in common, things that are the same about both squirrels and chipmunks. So to get started, you need to scroll down and click on Epic and go to that collection. The collection title is Tuesday Reading. I hope you guys have a great day. Bye.